So this is how you can make one set work the same as doing three sets. The average fitness trainer does three sets of 8 to 10 repetitions, and one repetition takes about 2 or 3 seconds to complete. So one set takes about 16 to 20 seconds. Then after that one set, they rest for about 1 minute, and after that they start set number 2 and the process continues. Every set gets harder and harder, and the last 1 or 2 repetitions of that set should give the body the most stress signals. So in 3 sets you had about 6 repetitions that gave enough stress to your body for an adaptive response. 6 repetitions times 3 seconds equals 18 seconds of hard work, and 3 sets times 10 repetitions times 3 seconds is 90 seconds of time under tension, plus the 2 minutes of rest, so it's about 3.5 minutes per exercise. So now let's see how I do my set and how I can make it work. You do one set to failure. Every repetition takes about 10 seconds to complete. 4 seconds positive and 6 seconds of the negative part of the movement. I always try to aim for at least 6 to 10 repetitions, so that's 60 to 100 seconds of time under tension. Because my movements are so slow and under control, the muscles are loaded more efficiently and the stress in the muscles are building up with every inch of the movement. As you can see in this video, it gets hard from the 6th repetition, and number 8 is the last full repetition that I could make. So that's 3 repetitions of effective stress times 10 seconds is 30 seconds of hard work. I did 8 repetitions of 10 seconds, so I had 80 seconds of time under tension. Now let's compare that with the average fitness trainer. Amount of sets, 3. Total time under tension is 90 seconds. Total hard reps is about 6, so that's about 18 seconds. Total time spent is 3.5 minutes. So let's see about the high intensity training. Sets, 1. Total time under tension, 80 seconds. Total hard reps, 3. That equals about 30 seconds. Total time spent, 80 seconds. So the conclusion is, if you compare a regular 3-set workout with a 1-set high intensity workout, the total volume, also known as time under tension, is exactly the same. But the big difference is that with a high intensity workout you have more time under stress but in a shorter time span. So you get more out of your workouts in a shorter time. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you are interested in fitness apparel, you can visit the HIIT shop for high quality workout clothes. I'm going to put the link below.